Insurance company Momentum Short-Term Insurance has teamed up with fashion designer Craig Jacobs in the Be Seen campaign aimed at changing the behavior of pedestrians, runners, and cyclists by wearing high-visibility clothing in order to be seen on the safe side. Jacobs designed a line of reflective activewear that will be paraded on the 19th of March at the South African Fashion Week 2015, while musician Brandon October produced a song and a music video to be circulated on social media as part of the awareness.
I mean, I love a challenge. And I mean, I think for me, the whole point of what the collection is going to be about is about taking visibility and safety and hopefully making it chic and making it wearable for people who are going to go to the gym or they're going to be walking out at night and they're going to wear something that they love wearing.
Momentum's head of marketing, Marius Locke, says the campaign could save lives amid statistics positioning South Africa among the world's worst road carnage countries, with about 40% of the fatalities being pedestrians.
We believe with the Be Seen on the Safe Side campaign, we will make a difference in the stats and bring the stats down and make South Africans visible and keep South Africans safe.
Ask what's in it for Momentum. Locke says the Be Seen on the Safe Side campaign could help save his company rents by reducing the number of insurance claims. I'm Makwena Manamela reporting for Business Day and Financial Mail.